Hello, everybody. Welcome to Trip Santa Monica. My name is Nate Hurtweg. Yeah, how about it, huh? Come on. Thank you for being part of this experiment. Got some new original songs, and I want to play them all for you right now, starting with this one. Waiting in the wings, waiting to wield beauty to ruin everything. And it's a suicide of sweetness, it swallows as it sings, denying the identity of anything singular and free. So let's hear it for the loudest motherfucker in the room. Let's hear it for the fear he's got us all handing it to. The purple of his prose is like the purple of his bruise. I got from taking out the trash the night shift down at the big build factory. Either you hear it or you don't. Either you want to or you don't. Either you'll be there or you won't. Someone must have told you this before. Things to do, go to the store, do your laundry, make a list of things to do. I'll tell you, I'll start with what I was doing when I was doing this for you. And I'll quit when I get sick of knowing what's in store and what's just wishful thinking. Well, the first name of my demon is sewn into my chest. The last name of my demon is the last name I'll confess. The difference between posing. When you're possessed, that is less and less anymore. It's sadness held out without a blanket. It's true. Either you see it or you don't. Either you want to or you don't. Either you'll make it or you won't. Someone must have told you this before. Rights can be, and I looked in his eyes. I saw my face, he saw what was his to see. His kindness to a stranger can be dangerous when he swears he knows you. And someday I'll float over this house like a balloon. I'll come down with the lights inside, I'll rise up with the moon. You won't ever feel this light inside until it's gone too soon. The only job left to do is find out who's pulling on your string. Who's pulling on your string? Either you'll be there or you won't. Either together or alone. Either in passing
radar
or in stone. Someone must have told you this before. There's a harmony singing, waiting in the wings, waiting to wield beauty to ruin everything. And it's a suicide of sweetness, and swallows as it sings, denying the identity of anything singular and free.
You know, it's coming out, I got into some of the-
called Money from the Sky.
Came down from Richmond Town. People up front doesn't leave?
Yeah.
Okay, when only half of the table up front leaves.
Exactly.
Dude, not for everybody. You know, this isn't for everybody.
No, it's not.
This is called the gold hidden in the clay.
I'm gonna have to use that.
No one knows how much rope he has left. It's gonna have to be enough. And there's a crowd forming around the doors.
How many photos?
Looks like this might come down in love.
What am I drinking?
Cause from the train, all the roads look closed. There's only one shape left to trace. Take a short drive to a new life. Turn all your riches for grace. I'm touching the coldness in my hands. I am no longer far, far away. The lines around your eyes, they understand. In the clay. I got your attention in exchange. Madness will throw you all around. Teach the love you trust to scream. Dreams I search to truth unbound.
Yes, you're serious.
Let's seek the gold in the clay. Sit down for to hear the awful news.
There he is. Not disgusting.
Let us stand before I have come to know what's always needed. So I take a quick glance at the time. Tomorrow's yesterday as it fades.
I know.
To hear the words you whisper to the wind. to seek the gold hidden in the plain. This next song is a cautionary tale to imaginary parents. Anybody else, when you went to parties in middle school, hang out with the person's parents? That was me, man. I was in the kitchen talking to the dad about little feet, you know? And then 20 years later, I wrote this song. It's called Glad.
What are you talking about?
Your daughter, I was hoping to see her happy. She belonged time inside me, either with me or without. I didn't know about the anger that I'd come to find. You taught her, yeah, yeah. Your daughter never told me until one night it came out. So please believe me when I say I'm on her side. Hello, my dad, she's okay, she's with the band. She's jumping up. Efforts to forgive, give her reasons to forgive me for the lessons I never learned before we met. But I looked and harder, though I'll admit, I dug the feeling. It made me feel like all the yelling might make it easier on the next. So please believe me when I say how hard I've tried. And mom and dad, she's okay, she's with the band. She's jumping up and down on the bed. And her, both of you and me, still there's a pissed off little kid. Different in a wartime punk regalia. Yeah, we drink what they bring us, and our hippies know it broke. And I, we're not that different, only you won't catch me talking. So short-sighted, crass, and pompous. If I'm a joke, then he's a joke. This is called Radio.
There must be some hope. It's gotta be so good.
Exactly.
It's not an instrumental, it's coming, hang on. Is that silly line drifting? Or maybe it's me. Cause lately I've been too tired to believe what I see. Even one more mile feels like an eternity. So I turn and drive, start to pick up speed, and drive on that till I find the feeling that I need. And I watch the sky till it shines golden moonlight down on me. Radio, radio, I need one more song to take me home. Yeah, radio, radio, I need one more song to take me home. Radio. Tonight it's the college crowd, the bar stools and me. And I got something to say, oh, they wanted something to drink. But the noise from their voices drowns out the noise from the street. They spell my name right on the marquee. So at the end of the night, I know this is where I'm supposed to be. I follow the power lines, see how far they lead. And I watch the sky. Are clapping right
one
now.
One more!
Everybody else is like, man, I came down here to fucking see you and you're on a stage. Congratulations, Nate.
Take another hit!
And then the true enablers over here, the enable table.
Yeah!
Table. Song for Jeff Cleveland, but mostly because I stole some of his lyrics for it. He doesn't know that yet.
He still doesn't know.
Probably could have not told him and he would never realize it.
Will open up.
sweat when I was practicing that.
Oh, she can't relocate
without a piece of got two or three more. I want to thank Tripp and Michael and Eric and the whole bar for having me.
That's right.
Yeah. Great. Mayor of Tripp over here.
Right.
All right. I don't really know how this one ends yet, so we'll have to...
Uh-oh.
We're all in it together, though, man. All of us. You guys and you guys. We're all in this together. So.
Yep. Yep.
But right now, it feels like I'm doing all the work, though. You know?
But you are.
You think it's not worthless to me? Right,
exactly. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
To think you would climb a mountain to heal. Got stuck in my throat. Just like you scaled all those defenses, my dear. And somehow wire caught you cold. Believe what you see. Deny what you don't need. Forget everything you know about me.
You got it apart.
To think
Mama.
You would cross this city to feel
the way.
Such uncertain touch, just like glance across the table,
you
steal that scream silently.
Something with you know.
I can't remember.
It's the alcohol.
Body's exhausted.
Oh, it's always the alcohol.
Lala, go dance.
Go dance, Lala.
You call this singing?
Yeah.
I guess to Jeff Cleveland it might be. It's great when you know everybody.
Stop thinking so much.
Oh, thinking. I thought you wanted more stories. Hey, Les and Shell are next. My new friends, Les and Shell. Hey, Adam, right? Yeah, they're playing next, so stick around and check them out.
All right, will do.
This is called Celebrate. And actually, a quick plug, I wrote this for a songwriter group that my brother Boogie here does. If you're a songwriter in the room, talk to David. He does a monthly songwriter group. It's really cool. Come up with a prompt every month, or two prompts every month, and you go to town, write some songs on. So, this sort of came from that. It's called Celebrate.
Closes the summer light. Hangs somewhere beyond them, a window that wants the street from outside. The words in the air, they outstay their welcome and then fade into nothing. Into the background, the hallway erupts. Kids and their shouting, and the sound of the bucket, the ice melting down. The whole world away. There's wine on the counter, nervous hands search the drawers for a corkscrew. Laugh as it works. A vision is shattered. The shards being fashioned in the weapons of truth. Ceiling above, the bed that betrayed them lets in the sunlight, if all will allow. The neighbors look on, self-righteous scorn and the secret envy, dying to know how. Believers in this church without doctrine. The stained glass window finds a light to the bathroom, and somebody's working to pay for the notion that tithing can buy you the right to consume. And he talks with his hands as if holding back questions. Sweat on his nose and the guilt in his eyes. There's too much to lose from that big U.S. bleeding. So he's down on his knees to stifle a rip. The whole world away, the phantom reveals itself. Jewelry falls off, the judgment is choked. God of intention, pleasure and vacancy. Herself up in a cowardly joke. Collections of hairpins, confessions, and soft breaths made by a gracious but frustrated queen. it all gives way to battlefield etiquette and drifted dreams that dissipate like the scent of nicotine.
More verse in you?
Yeah.
One more. Hell yeah.
See, I applied that whole principle to a song, you know?
Right.
You know, it's the last verse, isn't it?
All the way back among the living room fixtures, the gentrification, be-televised, faded photographs, and silent film memories, they burn and explode. Best of potential slips into familiar, a balance of failures, stripped clean and spent. Pain medication starts to kick in and replaces discomfort with numb discontent. A whole world away, I'm holding the doors. Life finds its way and pierces the grave. Like if the sign they open, nothing can change. But the day in between, being born, being buried, the red light protecting, patiently awaits. Do parties alone, miserable company, the good pile up while the proud celebrate.
Thank you.
Hey,
thanks to Mike. Eric.
Yeah.